words you're about to experience are true. They come from God's heart. He loves you. And He is the Father you have been looking for all your life. This is His love letter to you. My child, you may not know me, but I know everything about you. I know when you sit down, and I know when you rise up. I'm familiar with all your ways. Even the hairs on your head are numbered. For I made you in my image. In me you live and move and have your being. For you are my offspring. I knew you before you were conceived. I chose you when I planned creation. For you are not a mistake. For all your days are written in my book. I determined the exact time you were born and where you would live. You are fearfully, wonderfully made. I knit you together in your mother's womb. I brought you forth on the day you were born. I have been misrepresented by the people who don't know me. I'm not distant or angry, but the complete expression of love. I desire to lavish my love on you, simply because I am your father and you are my child. I offer you more than your earthly father could ever do. I am the perfect father. My plan for your future has always, every good gift that you receive comes from my hands. I am your provider and I meet all your needs. My plan for your future has always been filled with hope. Because I love you with everlasting love. My thoughts towards you are countless, like the sand on the seashore. I rejoice over you with singing. I will never stop doing good to you. For you are my treasure possession. I want to show you great and marvelous things. If you seek me with all your heart, you will find me. I am able to do more than you can possibly imagine. For I am your father. I am your great encourager. For I am your father. I comfort you in all your needs. When you are heartbroken, I am close to you. As a shepherd carries a lamb, I carry you close to my heart. One day I will wipe away every tear from your eyes and take away all the pain you have suffered on this earth. I love you just like I love my son Jesus. My love for Jesus in you is revealed. And Jesus died so that you and I could be reconciled. And to tell you, I'm not counting your sins. I gave up everything that I love to gain your love. If you receive my son Jesus, you receive me. And nothing will separate my love from you again. I will do the biggest party heaven has ever seen. My question is, will you be my child? I am waiting for you.